Good morning, everyone. Good afternoon and good evening. Welcome back to my channel. And for all new here, welcome to my channel. Yes, guys, this is Lorraine once again in front of you, and I'm gonna show you my view again today morning. And today is our seventh day here in Kanpika Port, and we're here at Fiera Janayo. And so this is my view for today morning, and that's our sunrise. Look at the sunrise, so beautiful. And ayan, ulit natin yung view. Ayan guys, kagigising ko lang, pero nag-fresh na ako ng face ko. Ayan, naglagay lang ako ng moisturizer. Masilaw po. Ayan, naglagay lang ako ng moisturizer and naglagay ng lip gloss. So, ayan ang ating itsura ngayon. Hindi ako maglalagay ng powder kasi mainit po. As you can see, yung sunrise natin is trick na trick yung araw. And I'm not gonna put any powder in my face because it's too hot. And kapag tanghali yung mukha ko is nagpapawis. So, ayoko ng may powder. So, ganyan lang po tayo. Natural na natural yung ating beauty. Beauty talaga. Kala mo naman talaga maganda. So, ayan. Maganda lang yung view. Ayan. Maganda lang weather. So, like I told you, it's our seventh day here at Kanpika Port. And yesterday, medyo nag-break kami kasi medyo wala ako sa sarili. Yesterday po kasi is medyo masama yung pakiramdam ko. So, nag-break ako. Hapon na kami lumabas. Pero sila lang ang lumabas dahil masama pakiramdam ko hapon. So, yan. Ayan. Enjoy po natin yung view today morning. So, ayan po yung ating view. And naglilinis po siya doon. Ayan, nag-change ng plastic ng garbage. And as you can see, that is our pool. And there is our sunrise. And later on, evening, our sunset is there. So, yan. Ang ganda po ng morning. And yun, nag-refresh lang si hubby and si anak is tulog pa. So, pagtapos na sila, mag-breakfast na po kami. Time check po natin is 7:45 a.m. So, yan. Maya-maya po is mag-breakfast na po kami. Ang breakfast po is 8 a.m. I think nababanggit ko sa inyo everyday. So, ayan. Update po lang po kayo sa ating vacation diary. Ayan, yung ating vacation diary. And napakaganda ng morning. Ayun po, napakaganda ng morning. As in, na-enjoy ko po itong napakaganda morning dito. Ayan. Kasi hindi ko po alam kung pagdating ko doon sa Germany, kung ano yung weather. I think umuulan po ngayon doon. So, ayan, napakaganda. Napakaganda ng view. So, there it is. Our beautiful sunrise today. And enjoy the view. Ayan, tahimik po yung tubig. And mainit na po. 7:45 a.m. pa lang. So, this is our view for today. Ayan. So, I think one day I'm going to stand there and take some photo of the hotel or some video of the hotel. But I think nakikita nyo naman na yung ating hotel. So, this is how it looks. Diba? And, nami-miss ko yung hotel namin before. Ayan. So, guys, for today's breakfast, I have bun, I have churros, and pancake. So I have here a Nutella like, and I have oatmeal. So there it is, our breakfast. So happy eating. And I have also green tea there. So hi guys, siya nga pala, bago ko makalimutan ang lahat, ayan, shout out sa mga kapatid ko na nanonood, sa mga pamangkin ko, hello, shout out sa inyo, Roji Linga, si Aming, laging present, salamat sa panonood, and yeah, sa mga ate ko, kuya ko, kapatid ko, yan, sa mga kapatid ko na nanonood, shout out sa inyo lahat, and ayan, tingnan niyo yung view dito sa Spain, ayan, ang ganda, and yeah, siya nga pala, bago kumalis, naglagay muna ako ng sunscreen. Ito lang yung gamit kong sunscreen sa mukha. Kailangan natin mag-sunscreen kasi sobrang init, guys. Pero hindi ako nag-powder, sunscreen lang kasi kapag mag-sunscreen ka, tapos maglalagay ka ng powder, yung mukha mo is parang hindi ko maintindihan, ang lagkit-lagkit na ewan. So, yun. So, ngayon is magla-lunch time na. So, 11:15 na. So, kailangan na naming umalis kasi doon kami kakain. Dito kasi yung restaurant is mga ilan-ilan lang din. Mga tatlo ata yung restaurant dito sa harapan. And
Kinain na namin last time is nandoon sa kabila. And yeah, maglalakad po kami.
Kita niyo yung pedestrian lane na yan. Yan yung pedestrian lane. Punta po kami doon. Tapos doon po kami maglalakad sa may beach. Hanggang Canfica Port na po. Nandito po kami sa San Paulo. Parang nasa dulo na po kami ng Canfica Port. So, ayan. Pero maganda po dito. And yeah, handa na po tayo doon. Katanghaliang tapat. So, lakad-lakad pa more sa katanghaliang tapat. So, guys, ayan. Ginawa ko po yung nail ko kanina. Nung pagkatapos namin mag-breakfast, ayan, ginawa ko yung aking fingernails. And, so, ayan po siya. So, paalis na po tayo. Tara na, let's! Ayan, guys. Ngayon is mas maraming tao kaysa yung first naming order dito. So, mas maraming tao po ngayon. And, look at the place. So guys, my salmon. Look at that. Sarap. Happy eating. And si Happy, ayan yun sa kanya. Shepso with rice and salad. Sa napakalaking fish na plato. Ayan. Let's eat. So, for Kesan, this is not Mishta. This is yet no idea. Yeah, Kesan not Mishta, no?
Yes,
yes. So, this is Kesan not Mishta. So, this is how I guess, but it's Jamaica. Yes, it's actually more people here. And the share of this is also come. Also, seit heute, glaube ich, weil Kesan ist ja noch gar nicht da. Und das sind jetzt so much, ja, es sind massen Leute hier. Aber ab morgen ist es Pflicht, Masken zu tragen. So, schau das mal an. Jetzt ist es dran, voll. Vielleicht kommt
forecast na Swayan Ocani Fall. And yeah, yes, we have out from Siam here. By guessing it's Ocani Sta. And yes, it's Tumaras Trans and Sinyas Alas Fall. Na, diba? Ago. Yeah, no? Was ist gestaunt habe, sind ja jetzt die Schirme da. Auf einmal.
Wir haben ja gesagt,
das ist das, was ich geschlossen. Here we go, here we go. Walking along the beach of Cantica Fort. And look at that, you already have the umbrellas there. Which is, some few days they don't have any umbrellas here. And I think, kailangan na nilang ilagay dyan. So, ang ganda guys, and ang init. It's so mainit. Muna po yung ano, muna po yung beach. Kailan lang is, this day lang is, parang ano dito, goes down. Hindi pa masyadong matao. And yun po is, ayan, yun po. Sobrang matao na po ang dito. Isik na siya, si Hex, nagmanahara. Marami na pong tao. And nakikita nyo po yan sa ibang places eh, wala po pong umbrella. Yung mga makulay pong umbrella is mga sarili po nilang bilian. So, asin yung nipa umbrella.
But,
and take out po tayo ng cake. Kilala nyo ba sila? So, ayan po guys, ang ating shake. So, ayan po guys, yung ating shake. Oreo shake po yung sa akin, tsaka kay Anakis, and then kay Javi is vanilla shake. So, ayan. Tapos na namin kumain, shake na naman. Sinong papayat pa ganito? Guys, this is not sponsored, okay? Aww. This is not sponsored. Binili po namin to. Ng sarili naming pera. Nakita ko ng okra. Ayan o. So, lakad na po kami pa uwi. Puro lakad po. Marathon po talaga kami dito. Pwede naman kami mag-taxi, pabalik. Pero lakad na lang kasi katatapos lang kumain, diba?